The new moon is a time for new beginnings, and it is an ideal time for rituals and spells related to new romantic relationships and new job opportunities. While you perform these rituals, have a talisman with you, such as a crystal, a moon pendant, or a ring that is special to you. Keep that object with you for the next 30 days. And let it remind you of how good you feel as these new things are manifesting for you. To prepare for these rituals, you can take a salt bath to help you relax. You may wish to add herbs to your bath based on which kind of spell you are doing. You should smudge your altar space with sage to clear it of whatever energy was previously holding and to prepare it for your ritual. Make sure your altar space is private and quiet while you perform the rituals. You don't want to be interrupted. Turn off your phone and any other electronic devices. Make yourself comfortable and play some music to help you relax and to set the mood. This is a ritual to draw a new job opportunity. You will need a green candle, a sheet of paper, and a pen. Light the green candle and then write down a list of things you want in a job. Be specific. Write down the title of the job you want, the company you want to work for, what you want your office to look or feel like, anything that's important to you. On the other side of the paper, write down at least 10 things that you would bring to the job, the talents and skills you have. When you are done, fold the paper in a small square and leave it near the candle on your altar. Snuff the candle. In about 2 weeks, on the full moon, light the candle again and carefully burn the paper. The new job opportunity should present itself soon. This is a ritual to attract a new romantic relationship. You will need 3 red candles, some flower or vegetable seeds, a small pot filled with potting soil, and a piece of rose quartz. Light the 3 red candles, plant the seeds in the pot, and place the piece of rose quartz in the pot or next to it if the crystal is too large. On a piece of paper, write a list of things you want in your new romantic partner. Be specific about the way you want them to make you feel and the attributes they should have. On the other side, make a list of qualities you will bless this new person with, how you will add to their life and make them happy, and the attractive qualities you possess. When you're done, fold this paper in a small square. Snuff the candles. Sleep with the paper under your pillow. When the seeds you have planted have become a plant large enough to replant outside, burn the paper and mix the ashes with the soil as you transplant it in the ground outside. Each time you see your plant, remind yourself about what you hope to both give and gain in your new romantic relationship.